an 18-year-old daughter, and this morning she had a terrible accident.
Get the crash cart.
I'm sorry.
When I was a teenager, I almost drowned.
Say you left your body.
I've done it a few times.
If you could save somebody like that, that would be a miracle.
It has to feel like I'm drowning.
Mom?
Yeah?
You're still here. It's been forever. You're all I have. I thought I lost you.
What do you remember about the accident?
Not much.
Do you remember anything before the accident?
Not really.
I know what you were going through. I know what it feels like to lose someone.
My little girl, she's five. She was five. Smoke got to her before the fire did, so.
We should ask him to stay. You're not good on your own. I missed you, Majors.
How do you know my last name? According to her, we're old buddies.
You tampered in something that was not your business. Now you do not know your daughter.
When Billy was in the hospital, her spirit left her body. Mine came in.
I don't deserve this.
Oh, my God!
Billy, that is Mary, my wife.
That's Billy. That's my daughter.
Billy is dead. That is Mary.
I need you to help me get her back and fix this.
What do you expect me to do? Kill my wife?
What are you doing?
She's gonna come between us.
You can't hurt her.
You'd be surprised at what I can do.
Don't you ever leave me alone again.